MD and CEO of Tata Capital Housing Finance Limited, Mr. Kiran Joshi, Head Treasury, Mr. Puneet Sharma, Chief Financial Officer, Mr. Dinesh Meghani, Company Secretary and Compliance Officer, Amol Tarvi, Vice President Finance. From representing the lead managers, we have Mr. Ashish Agarwal, the extreme left, and Vinay Pai, representing Edelweiss Financial Services. Tata Capital Housing Finance Limited is a non-deposit taking housing finance, which is a part of the wholly owned Tata Capital Limited, which is a part of the Tata Group. They are majorly focused into providing affordable housing, home loans, home equity, and construction finance. Since 2009, it has been one of the key housing finance companies in India based on its activities on loans and advances. It operates through its pan-India 88 branches across Tier 1, Tier 2 and Tier 3 cities. It focuses areas on affordable housing through its network, that's the 88 branches, and to developers of property developers, leveraging the strong group of Tata and alternate business and digital channels. Now I request Mr. Rajiv Sabharwal to come and address the media on the operations of the company and the issue details.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for coming. First of all, wish you all a very, very happy new year. I hope the year brings a lot of joy and happiness to everyone and everyone's family too. We've all assembled. We will engage with you after this. The whole idea being to tell you more about what we are doing, and through you to reach out to all the people across the country, so that we can communicate our story better. As was mentioned to you, this is our maiden public NCD issuance. We've got a combination of secured and unsecured, largely secured offering. These issue size of 500 crores with oversubscription of 1500 crores, which can be redeemed by us. It will be offered on a first come, first serve basis. The company has been rated AAA by CRISIL as well as by ICRA. We went through the issue opens tomorrow, January the 7th, and closes on January 17th. But depending on the response, we may go in for an early closure too. The lead managers to this issue are Edelweiss Financial Services and ET Capital Services. The listing, it will be in DMAT form, and the listing will be on NSE and BSE. This gives you an idea of the security. As I told you, it's going to be secured issuance. We will have minimum one-time cover on the security which we create. There are multiple sub-segments of the issuance. We have an institutional portion, we have a non-institutional portion for retail investors as well as high net worth customers. Largely, we expect retail and high net worth investors with good support from institutional too. In this issuance, we've kept a rate for retail investors which is 10 basis points higher than the rate for the non-retail investors. Based on last year, we have done a public issuance of our NBFC, Tata Capital Financial Services Limited. And there we got a feedback that we should also have the monthly option as one means, because there are a lot of SMEs who would want to receive monthly interest payments. So this time for the 5 and the 7 year option, for the 8 year option, we have the monthly repayment option too. So For 36 months, the coupon is 8%. For 60 months, for the annual option, it is 8.2%. For 96 months, annual option, it's 8.3%. And 8.55% for the sub-debt portion. The rates are higher by 10 basis points for the retail investors. In the sub-debt option, they are higher by 15 basis points. It's a holding company, it's a CIC, and it's held by Tata Sons. So Tata Sons is our parent. Tata Sons owns close to about 97% of Tata Capital Limited. And Tata Capital Limited under it, Tata Capital Limited under itself has a series of operating companies. It's got Tata Capital Financial Services Limited, which is the NBFC. Tata Cleantech Limited, the last one, which is NBFC funding infrastructure projects. There, we own 80.5%. The rest, 19.5%, is held by IFC Washington. The company where we are raising money now is Tata Capital Housing Finance Limited. It's held 100% by Tata Capital, and as I told you, Tata Capital is held 96.75% by Tata Sons. These are the board of directors of the company. I'm the chairman of the company. We've got Mr. Kapadia, who has spent a lot of his years as and was a financier. He's got over 35 years of experience. We've got Mrs. Thakur. She's got close to about 35 years of experience at State Bank of India. She was in the credit function there. We've got Ankur Verma, who's from Delhi College of Engineering and I'm Kolkata, and has 16 years of experience. And we've got Anil Paul, whom you'll hear after me, who's got over 30 years of experience in the financial services space. So we've got a board which is pretty rich on experience and who actually helps guide the company as far as governance standards and policy are concerned. As in 2008, it's a non-deposit accepting housing finance company. It's rated AAA by CRISIL, ICRA, as well as India Ratings. It's owned 100% by Tata Capital, and as was mentioned before, we have 88 branches across the country. Loans and advances over the last couple of years have been growing at close to about 25%. Revenue from operations has been growing at 80% plus. The other thing is this, that we are a pretty conservative company. We have run with a very high provision coverage ratio, and that's the reason you will see our net NPA is also pretty low at 0.38% as of March 19. As far as our strengths are concerned, we take pride in the fact that we belong to the Tata Group. The whole, our parentage and brand, take pride in, as I mentioned, we take pride in that fact. It also helps us to draw on synergy across the group. So we've got companies within the group which are doing extremely well in different areas. So our ability to find and work synergistically with them to help grow our book always works in our favor. As I told you, we are rated AAA, largely that we are 100% secured as far as lending is concerned. Retail book is about 88% of our total book. We are a pretty conservative company as far as our policies are concerned. And we've got strong experienced people who've been in the industry for a long period of time to help manage, grow our book.